go over it again. Are you sure you didn't hit the building obliteration button when you were fooling around with your utility belt?
I'm sure of it, Barnacle Boy. I was full of cheesecake. I reached down to loosen my belt, and I pressed this button by accident.
Oh, jeez. I sure wish you'd stop fiddling with that thing. You make me nervous.
Nothing to be afraid of, Barnacle Boy. It's just my chin cam. Looky. Such a handsome chin. And here's the picture I took at the Sand Stadium right before it vanished.
Well, that proves it wasn't you that caused the mess. This time, at least.
What did you know about mess? We had midnight here once. Messy Messerson was his name. Or Stanley or something. Anyway, he smelled worse than SpongeBob's shoes. Sure.
Yeah, thanks. Somehow I don't think this is the work of someone called Stanley.
No, it doesn't sound like Stanley's style at all. Stanley Missing Messerson likes to make a mess. The Sand Stadium vanished too cleanly.
Man Ray!
Our second most arch nemesis.
That's right, superhero. It's me!
So, what are you in for?
I got caught jaywalking. Could you believe it?
You think that's bad? I got caught for having bad breath in a public place.
Our number one arch nemesis.
You're not now. Spoil sport.
I have a theory about the disappearance of the Sand Stadium.
A monster musical note blew it out of picture.
Monster?
Monster note? Or possibly the sneaky hermit?
The sneaky hermit? Of course! This crime shows all the signs that have been present throughout the hermit's criminal career.
What signs? What does the sneaky hermit do?
I think it would be fair to say that the sneaky hermit steals buildings.
Fine observation, my villainous companion. Now, if everyone will excuse us, this sudden freedom has renewed my eagerness for villainy. Come, Dirty Bubble.
Boom, let's start with jaywalking. They couldn't possibly catch us twice.
We should probably catch those two, you know.
All in good time, Barnacle Boy. All in good time. First, I think we've got a hermit to catch. We'll start with the beach, because hermits love the beach. To the invisible bungalow field, away!
Smell worse than SpongeBob's feet. Does his feet smell?
Mermaidman and Barnacle Boy have been cleared of suspicion in the disappearance of the Sand Stadium. Authorities are now on the lookout for a craft called the Sneaky Hermit, who is still at large and may have accomplices.
On the lookout for a craft called the Sneaky Hermit, who is still at large and may have accomplices.
Hi, Diggity Balls, you're on the tube.
I'm going to find Grandma.
Sure, I can watch TV and work at the same time. Here's what I see. Critter? Critter? Couple of super people? Critter with a comb? But I swore I saw some oldies.
Greetings, sea creature.
Give me biscuits.
What can I get you, gentlemen? Jack Sunday? Sea cucumber stick? Information on any of the major supervillains?
Super what now? No, I'd like two scoops of high fiber ice cream and Brussels sprout sprinkles.
Oh, thought you might have been looking for a supervillain. Someone hermit-like? Bit sneaky.
There's a sale on underpants. I mean, a sneaky hermit.
That's the one. Was here not long back. Said something about being hungry. Something about the crusty crab.
Jumping jellyfish mermaid man. The sneaky hermit must be at the crusty.
Great. Thanks. No, really.
Howdy, Crabapapa! Yep, don't know how those guys passed my eagle eye. Won't happen again. Oh, nuts.
What can I do for you, Mr. Man Ray and Mr. Dirty Bubble, sirs?
Oh, I knew these disguises wouldn't work.
What a waste of $2. We're looking for the Sneaky Hermit's secret hideout.
The secret rock? That's just over the hill there.
Well, that was easy.
Sure. All on the side. You can't miss it.
Almost all the bikini bottom mine. All mine! And soon, my precious cohort. Soon! That chatter's creeping me out. Soon I'll have it all! You took my heart, and then our home. No wonder I'm evil. Now I just want all the bikini bottom and... This had better be good.
The famous Sneaky Hermit. We meet at last.
We just broke out of the jungle.
And we got cookies.
Evil is welcome here. Come in. Speak.
We've noticed you've been doing some delightfully evil work of late. And we're thinking of a team up. A team up of evil.
We'll help each other out. Hatch evil plans, make prank phone calls, it'll be fun. What do you say?
Yes, this new idea could fit right into my own selfish and evil plans. Good plan. This captive should serve to distract Mermaidman, leaving us free for more evil.
Hurrah! I think this is going to work out just fine. Come, Dirty Bottle, let's begin our alliance of sneakiness.
Let's go to the chamber. I have an idea. See you soon, Sneaky Hermit.
Yes, farewell, Hermit. I think this is the beginning of a diabolical friendship.
Yes, diabolical. Now everyone will be out of my way. I win! I'm off to visit a couple of unguarded supervillain lairs.